We're eliminating dots in a 5x8 array to create this T. So in total, the number of dots is going to be 5 times 8, 40. You can count along and see there's 5 and then count up to see there's 8. So we just need to count the number of dots now. Okay, you can either count them one by one, or maybe we could do it a little bit more quickly. So here I've got a rectangle, so it's 2 by 7, so that's going to be 14. Then 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. In fact, there's 20 out of the 40 illuminated, and that cancels down to a half.